Maybe you think your community is immune to these satanic crimes. Well, it's not.